Greetings, lexicons, and welcome to another mod showcase video. Today, I'm going to show you a mod which came out just yesterday, and it is so fantastically simple, but so fantastically awesome. And this is the boxes mod. Now, many of you may remember the cardboard box mod, which I reviewed so long ago. And one of the things that I wanted was to have the cardboard boxes actually store things. Well, this mod does just that, but it does it a lot better. So let's go into here, and you can see straight away we've got three cardboard boxes. Now, you can see they've got like little folds where they've been opened, and this actually is part of an animation. Now, hopefully I'm going to click on this, and hopefully you'll be able to see in the background. Just look straight above. There we go. Oh my goodness me. Isn't that amazing? It's just so fantastic. You can see there. Now, straight away, as I opened it, you can see that we've got this box GUI, this very cool-looking box system. As you can see, it only holds 18 items, but that's still, you know, that's still quite a decent amount of items that you can hold in a box, because you can make many boxes. To make the boxes, it's very simple. You basically just have to make these cardboard sheets, which is made with 3 paper, and it creates the cardboard sheets. And then, when you're finished with that, you will be able to make a load of cardboard boxes. Let's try and search for cardboard box. No, that doesn't seem to work. Maybe they're called something different. Okay, they're just called green box or whatever. So you can see we've got black box, red box, green box, brown box. You can see we've got the different ones here. All they are is just cardboard sheets around the edge and then some sort of die in the middle. You can see that we've got drops here. These are from different mods that I've got installed. Pink box, you can see black, red, green, blue, purple. So you can have all these different colours here. So as you can see, we've got, I think, what's this one here? It's a bit this one. Okay, this is the brown box. So as we're holding it now, you can see that we can right-click it and we'll be able to place things into the box. And then we can just use shift and right-click, place the box down. Obviously, because we're in creative mode, that's kind of duplicated it there. But we can just right-click, and as you can see, the contents of the box don't disappear. They stay there. So you can pick the boxes up and all the contents remain. So that is very, very useful, because I know that there's a lot of things with backpacks and stuff like that, because I was using the backpacks mod, but now I'm no longer using that mod. But one of the things was that it didn't really use this function properly. So as you can see here, we've got leather in this one with a voltmeter, and then we've got some stone, buttwood, note blocks, and booster tracks. Now, another cool thing is, if we just pick this one up here, we'll now go to here, and now if we hover over it, look at this that comes up. Look at that. It's got this nice little animation as it appears, and it shows you the contents of the box. You can see that we've got 4 leather, and we've got a voltmeter. We'll pick these two up, and we can see what happens here. You can see that the red one shows you the contents. We've also got the brown one that shows you the contents. Now, this is just so fantastic. This can also use with Red Power 2 deployers. Yes, it can. So let's just try and destroy all of this stuffy here that we've got, all these fossil things. We don't need this stuff anymore. Let's just get rid of this. So now that we've got rid of this, oh god, it's now chucking stuff in. So let's place this down here. And now this should hopefully be pumping it straight in. Yes, there we go. We can see we've got the meter stegosaurus is being pumped in there. Now if I was to just stop the timer, I can now destroy the box. In fact, let's just clear my inventory and get that box back again. And as you can see there, we can see that the meat of the Stegosaurus has appeared in the box. So this is very useful if you wanted to make some sort of cool factory, because what you could do is you could set up the box in a certain place in the factory. It can fill that box up with stuff, and all you have to do before you go off on your mining trip is you just destroy the box and off you go. You've got all the stuff in your inventory in your little box that you need. And when you want to get back into the box, you could either just hover over it here. You can right click and get the items out. Or you can just drop it down, use it like a chest, and then grab the stuff and pull it out of it like that. Now, along with all the positives of this mod, there is a negative. And this is quite a sad negative, really, because I'm not sure whether, because of the design of the box, this will actually ever be a thing. But if we now place down another box, you can see that they work quite well, just like that. But now say that we want to, I don't know what's happened there. Oh, that one's just called box. Okay. So now you can see that we've got them in a line like this. If you want to place them on top of each other, you get this. We get this kind of hovering box thing. And that's obviously because this is not the size of a full square. You can see there that's kind of, it's like 15 by 15 instead of 16 by 16 pixels wide. So there is that issue. Now, this is very difficult for me because I really wanted to make like these boxes, like piles of boxes that you can create in a factory. But I don't like the fact that we can't actually pile them up, which is a bit of a shame. But I guess you have to kind of meet in the middle ground there, because you've got this really cool animation that happens, and they're really cool looking boxes. In fact, I wonder, I just want to test something out here while we're here. I'm just going to grab some stuff and chuck it in those boxes. I'm very interested to see if anything can actually be seen inside. Probably not, but no, I don't think you can actually. Oh well, it was worth a try, but I just wanted to have a quick look. But yeah, the fact that you can't stack these boxes is a bit of an issue for me, I've got to be honest. So I rate this mod 9 cardboard sheets. And the reason I give it 9 and not 10 is because of this whole stacking problem. Because when you want cardboard boxes, you want to make piles of cardboard boxes, right? But you can't make cardboard box piles. God, I'm trying to say that loads of times. You can't make all these cardboard box piles because of the fact that where the boxes aren't actually the full size. Perhaps if they were full height, maybe that'd be a bit better. But obviously we do have that problem with boxes opening up, and maybe it will have to be a thing where if there's a box on top of another box and it can't open. But maybe those would be things that come in future versions. But obviously I can't speak for the mod creator. It's up to him or her what they want to do with the mod. But I think that that is something that which this mod really, really needs. Now, I am going to be using this mod in the Minecraft Ultimate Let's Play. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing with these yet. Maybe I'm going to be using a red power and making some sort of factory where it's kind of boxing up items and moving them along. This is something I'm going to have to decide later on. But there we go. That is it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. But until next time, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you next time, which I've already said. Oh dear, what am I doing? Okay, goodbye!